Hey everybody, how you doing? I'm Chris.
I'm Nate.
And this is First Warrior, the workout.
All right, guys, we just have a whole bunch of guns laying out here on the table with all different sights. Just going to kind of run through them real quick, and then we're going to show you guys the Swampfox and the Lucid, which are the ones we are actually going to be demoing today. We just want to show you a whole bunch of options of different stuff that you can buy that's on the market.
And then we're going to take one of these, and we're going to show you how to sight it in using the optic.
So this is a Remington 700. It's a 308. It has a Vortex Crossfire 2. Which is a 3x9x40 rifle scope, good out to 250, 300 yards accurately. On this AR, it's just a bushnell. It was actually an old one I had laying around as a 6X quick optic. Put that on there just for hunting small game. This is a 9mm AR that has the Vortex Spark. Vortex makes great optics, and they have the best warranty around, in my opinion. This one is a Romeo 4, it's a Sig Sauer. It actually has the UV sensor on the top of it, which powers it. If the battery dies, it'll actually power by the sun. This one is just a BSA that I had laying around that I threw on the 22. All of these red dots are great for AR because they don't lose their zero with the recoil of the gun. This one's on a 22, so it doesn't have much recoil. We're going to find out today how those hold up.
How Lucid and Swampfox are going to hold up. And so on this one right here, we have the Swampfox Liberator. This one right here, we have the Lucid Optics M7. And then over here on this AR, we have the Lucid Prisma Combat Optic 4 scope.
And I believe that's going to be a 4 power scope. It's going to be based off Trijicon's military version. And then along with that, Kingslayer, which is a small compact sight used for pistols, but you can also mount them on rifles. We are going to mount them on one today.
So the first thing we want to do, we want to make sure that the gun, we have nothing in it, right? Because all guns are loaded. Safe.
Guns unloaded. Gun safe. Fingers off the trigger. Safety's on. Let's go.
Go to the range.